knew some very funny folks, but the funniest of all I know is a colored individual as sure as you're alive, as blank as any blank throat. You may talk until you're tired, but you'll never get a word from this very funny queer old coon. He's an knock-kneed, double-jointed, hunky-punky moke, but he's happy when he whistles his tune. Like a pound of liver split, and a nose like an India rubber shoe. He's a limpy, happy, chuckle-headed huckleberry nick, and he whistles like a happy killaloo. He's an independent, free and easy, fat and greasy ham with a cranium like a big baboon. Oh, I never heard him talk to anybody in my life, but he's happy when he whistles his tune. Like a locomotive engine in his sleep, and he whistled when his life was dead. One day a fella hit him with a brick upon the mouth, his face swelled like a big balloon. But it didn't faze the merry, happy Huckleberry Nick, and he whistled up the same old tune.